Hi everyone, my name is François Parlant and today I'm so happy to show you how to create little buttons like this ones to show your student links to previous activities. And it's very, very easy to do, just a copy and paste. Let's start now. First, I'd like you to go to the website getbootstrap.com. Really, you don't have to get it because every element is already included in Moodle, but I'd like you to go to Docs to get to the documentation. And inside that, I'd like you to click on Components because what we would like to see is cards. So click on cards. Of course, you have plenty of layouts which are outstanding. I'd like to try this one, but maybe another time because there is an image and we don't know yet how to use that. I'd like you to go to header and footer because here we have a kind of header and we have a button. So don't do anything, just click on copy the code to get the code and then go back to your Moodle class. In your Moodle page, click on add an activity or resource and here click on label. Now, remember, you have to click on the little arrow to show the additional icons and you have to click on the last one, which is HTML. Don't worry about the code. Delete everything and paste what you've just taken. Okay, now let's zoom in and see what we can change in that. Of course, you will see that one line really interests us, the one where you have button written in abbreviation. So maybe we can copy it multiple times. Let's copy this line, paste it again, and we'll have three buttons in the end. Now, I would like you to try something else. I would like to change a few things for the second one. You see you've got class, button, and button-primary. Instead of button-primary, can we do button-outline-primary? And the last one, I would like you to change something else. Instead of primary, can you try danger? Okay, now let's click again on HTML and see the result. Do you like that? It was really easy, wasn't it? Of course, for now, our buttons don't do anything because we didn't say where that should send the student because there is no link to the activity. So we need to get the link first. Maybe a good idea is to open the link to the course in another tab and go there and get the link to the activities without closing this page because we need to do a few changes here. So once you found the activity, right click on it and do copy the link and go back to your label. Here you can click again on the HTML and guess what? Can you see the hashtag over there? For the first button, you can replace it by the link you've just copied. And you can do the same thing for the other buttons. Replace the hashtag by the link that you want. When you've finished pasting the links, maybe you want to change the text of the button. For example, the first one could be prepare, the second one could be rehearse, or I don't know, maybe it's a quiz that you want students to try again, and maybe the last one, the one with danger in red, could be test. And now, when you've finished, click HTML to see the result. If you're happy, well, you just have to go down and click save and return to course. Okay, don't miss the next videos where I'll show you how the color works in Bootstrap and also how to fold and unfold elements that's really useful for assignments when you want to give hints to your students. See you soon. Bye-bye.